And I think gentrification as a concept is so incredibly complex and so incredibly tied to the structures that we live in. And it's easy to just like be a part of it. And I think that's the questions that both of the sisters are asking themselves of like, should we or shouldn't we, you know, be implicit in the gentrification of our own hometown is such a deep, like, fight.